scores?
Oh, absolutely I do. It's such a great feeling. You're happy to score one, then all of a sudden you're in the game. You got a chance for another, and three goals you don't even really dream about.
Backhander! Slides it diagonally to Breezy. And that's just out of reach. He's got a step! Oh, what a stop!
Goaltender comes up big, in good position to make the save.
Past the midway mark of the frame, the Hammerheads have taken control of this one, now leading by three. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Rammer's lugging the puck. The Lions get a hold of the puck. Carries it in. Receives the pass. Breakaway! Big stop by the goaltender. Huge desperation play. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. In the final moments of this period, and it's been a pretty one-sided affair to this point, it's 4-1. Along the half wall with the puck. Kong scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. He scores! This might be a where were you moment for so many of these fans.
And again, he gets a chance on goal and he makes no mistake about it. Oh man, he turned that over, James. What a bad play. Problem with it is it gives the shooter all kinds of time to find where he wants to shoot it. He sticks it right up under the bar.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. And now he passes up to Malone. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. The Hammerheads have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. They've got numbers. Here's a rip. Blocked in traffic. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. He's got a little jump. He's in. Stones him on the breakaway. It's in! He scores!
Excellent shot. He gets his stick into position to deliver the puck. Goalie thinks he's got most of it covered, which he does, but not enough. It's just inside the post.
Needed that one as they get back to center ice.
They need a lot more than that. It's really been a poor performance by them so far.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Quick feed to Breezy. Big time defensive play. And he gains the zone here. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Here in the dying moments of this period, the Lions are in a desperate need of a goal as they still trail by three. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. The Hammerheads gain control of the puck against the wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Horn sounds, bringing the second period to an end. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Quick pass to Rammer. Passes right to the front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And a great scene. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Lots of time left in this period. Fans being treated to an awful lot of lamp lighting tonight. It's 5-2. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck and gets control of the puck once again here in the open ice. Snapper from the slot, stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned, but he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Puck lands back onto a stick. Moves it to Peters. Takes the pass. Here's a rocket of a shot, and he stands tall in goal. There's another stop. And we've got a two-on-one. To his teammate, fires one. Big-time stop. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Takes it across the blue line from point-blank range. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. Feeds it on over to Barnes. Handles the puck with the stop. Rammer's got the puck in his own zone. Loose puck battle along the boards. Tries to feed it over to Breezy. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. More than half the period left to play. Here we are, it's 5-2 in this one. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Here's a shot wide of the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Slides it on over to Kong. Takes the feed at the point. And it comes up with the save. Solid hit on that play. Great hit. He might have a step here. He's clear with the pass. Oh, what a defensive play. Right up the gut. Here they go. And now he tries to get it across to Kong. Sends it to the opposite corner. Takes the feed. Trying to shake the defender. He's in the clear. Great save. Barnes has it in the defensive end. Here's a chance. A two-on-one. Handles the puck at the point. Moves it around along the half wall. Feeds it over to Malone. On a great defensive play there. Trying to shake loose. He's in all alone. What a stop with a breakaway. Here's a short pass to Breezy. Out front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Trying to gain a step all alone. Oh, and he misses the net. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Moves it quickly over to Kong. And that's broken up. Over the line they come. Here they are on the attack. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah.
He scores!
This is terrific work. They stayed on the forecheck even after they had the initial couple of shots. They worked to get the puck back. Eventually, they break them down and score a goal.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Oh, that's a good hit. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. The Lions move the puck in the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Centering pass! Takes that one right in the logo. And he elects to play the puck. Trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. He scores! Hammerheads are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Here's a blast! Stops him cold! The Hammerheads wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck.
control.
Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name's James Cebulski. So nice of you to drop on in. It's time to get down to it. setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Hammerheads start with possession as we are now underway. Oh, what a hit! The Lions look to start the transition game. Oh, just a textbook hit. Cormier's got it along the wing. Comes up with the stop. And he moves it up to Keith. He's got a little jump. He's in! What a save on the play! Handles the pass from his goalie. Quick's carrying it ahead. Quick's got it against the boards. One-timer off the crossbar! And there's the whistles. That puck takes a hard bounce out of play.
Well, you know it's shot hard if it can deflect off the iron and to get up into the netting or over the glass.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slides it to Keith. It's a 2-on-1. Slater's got it into offensive territory. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Look out, a 2-on-1. On the doorstep, backhander. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Right in the low slot. On the attack along the boards. Turns it away.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Takes the feed. Picked up along the wall by Quick. With possession along the wall.
Oh, I like this, James. They've really cycled the puck well on this shift. Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure on the defender. Eventually, they pull you down, or you get a great chance.
Keith's got it across the line. Centering pass in front. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Wait up front. Scores! Quick blast. No chance.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Raffles won the draw here in the open ice. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Huge steal at his own end. And he'll go line up for his penalty shot.
It's funny, coaches always tell you, get your stick on the puck. And then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you, get your stick up.
No luck on the penalty shot as he puts it off the post.
Man, that's a tough one. Makes a good shot, just doesn't get it on the right side of the iron.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 1-0 the score. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. He might have a step here. He's clear. Denies him on the breakaway. Another stop by the goaltender. Puts another on the net. Great defensive effort to step in and block it. And that slides right out to center ice. Takes control of the puck. There's the physical side. Puck picked up in the open ice. Drives it to the front of the net. Denied by the goaltender. Oh, devastating hit.
I'm telling you, James, sometimes you think you've got more room and you have none. He ran out of track right there.
Big save by the goaltender once again. The Hammerheads gain possession along the wall. Shot from the wall. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Here's a shot, and with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close.
You're happy when
score anytime, but so late in the period now, you can carry momentum over the intermission.
The first period comes to a conclusion. Well, both goaltenders leak a little bit here. We've got a 2-1 game, and I can expect more of the same here if the first period was any indication. Second period set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. All alone! Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Lockhart's had lots of pad taps in that first period, James. I don't know what the score might look like if he wasn't so good.
Misses over the net!
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Into the offensive end now. Takes the feed at the back end. The official signals penalty shot. Here we go. Here's his chance one-on-one with the goalie. Big time stop under fire.
Man, he read the shooter like a children's book. No problem.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Lions make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Stopped by the goaltender. The Lions have had more scoring opportunities to this point, but they continue to trail early in this second period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. From behind the net. Here he is in close. He scores!
Well, change direction, James. I don't think anybody gets a stick on it. That looks like it's off the skate and into the net. The goalie gets overpowered here. He gets a little piece of the shot. It goes past him anyway.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Denied by the blocker. Scoops up the puck here. And now it's over to Quick. Moves the puck along the half wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. On the backhand!
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. A chance on goal, and there's the save. Goalie plays it up. Keith's got it in the defensive end. Carries it across the line. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Keith's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Raffles moving the puck through his own zone. Takes a shot. Blocker save! Quick feed to Keith. Again the denial by the goaltender.
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
Quick pass across to Keith. Trying to shake the defender. He's in the clear. He scores! Beautiful goal!
Well, that's slick hands. Once he is away from the puck, he's able to slow down, take the move he wants, and he finishes it beautifully.
Puck is dropped, play resumes. And now he moves it to Quick. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Urbis plays it into the offensive zone. Centered out in front! Can't get it to Quick. Back on a stick now. Quick pass to Keith. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Misses over the net. Shot tipped. And the stick is best friend on that save right there. And now he angles it across to Quick. Slides the puck over. Passes it over to Quick. And we've got a 2-on-1. Oh, how He thought one out. What a save.
I don't think it has to look very good. You just have to stop it, and that's what he does there. He's just flailing away, trying to make the save any way he can.
The Lions have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Flips it up the net. Blocker save. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. Lots of action at both ends of the ice so far through 40 minutes. We've got a 3-2 game. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Raffles taking it from his own end. Here they come on the attack. And now it's grabbed by Keith. Grabs it in his own end. The Lions have it in the offensive zone. Makes the save.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Moves it to Quick. The Lions get a hold of the puck along the boards. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Gets in front of it. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Shot, and that caroms right off the mask. The Lions scoop it up along the boards. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. With the stop. Great reflexes, another save.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. And the puck departs the zone. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Here's a short pass to Slater. Have it against the wall. He scores! There's the hat trick, and here come the Hats!
Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
The Lions extend their lead here in the home stretch of this one, Ray.
You'd like to think that you're in great shape here, but one mistake makes this a one-goal game again. They still have to stay aggressive.
Moves right to the middle, turns it away on the slap shot. And he passes up ahead to Keith. A howitzer stops the rocket of a shot. Trying to get back on the attack now. The Hammerheads will play it from the defensive zone. From the neutral zone now. Sends the pass over. And the defenders come up with the puck.
The Lions have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good positioning. Their sticks are in the right spot. And they've kept the game close.
Moves it quickly over to Quick. Sends it over. And that one's broken up. Moves it over to Keith. It's a 2-on-1. lets it go, and that one's stopped. The Hammerheads gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends it across. Comes up with the steal. Look out, a two-on-one. Blocker save. And that goes off course.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
Carries it in. Here's an odd man rush. Here's the pass. Feeds the puck across to Keith. Taken along the wall by Keith. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Angles it over to Quick. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Solid body contact. The Hammerheads gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Stones him in front. From the boards, he takes that pass. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Keith stick handling in his own zone. Puts it on net. Makes the save. Takes the feed from his netminder. Takes it across the blue line. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. With some momentum driving towards the net. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away. In all alone. That goes wide. Final horn sounds and we are all done with this one. Ray, more shots generally translates to more scoring opportunities. In this case, more goals.
You need to finish at the end of the day, but if you have more shots, a lot of people feel that's a really good marker for the game. More territorial play in the offensive zone.
The game of hockey always welcomes everyone, even at the last minute. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, let's drop the puck on this one.
Thank you. Thank you.